Hello, my name is Bulmaro Cisneros. I am an ESL instructor here at Poly College. My job here is to help the students to develop their English skills, especially reading, spelling, vocabulary, writing, and reading. So my main concern here is to help students develop those skills and also be ready to face all the challenges in the society. Here, they can work in groups, they can work individually. I can talk to the students in different ways in which they can see that they have a friend there just to help them develop those skills, because I want them to succeed in life, not only in the class, but also in their families.
Hi, my name is Antonio Salazar. I'm an education advisor at Puerto College. I go out to the community to spread awareness of the opportunities for community members to become a student and to take ESL classes. I talk to them about becoming a student by using the resources available on campus. I provide them with literature that explains the three ESL certificates for them. I help students register online because many of them do not know how to use a computer or need translation assistance. Most importantly, I encourage students to continue to learn English so they can better communicate with others.
Hello, my name is Hector Briseño. I'm a counselor at Porterville College. As a counselor, I want to be sure that students are provided with the tools to succeed in and outside of the classroom. A current ESL student would benefit from understanding how to register for classes every semester, understanding the required courses for their intended career goal, which can be done through an educational plan, knowing how to send an email to their instructor or counselor is also important, as well as knowing how to take effective notes and develop good study habits. Similarly, prospective ESL students would also benefit from these services. Prospective ESL students may also require additional guidance because for many of them, this would be the first time that they step onto a college. Therefore, it is essential that I communicate with instructors and provide a welcoming environment for many students where their questions and concerns are being answered.
Hello, my name is Andrea Naya. I'm the Admissions and Records Technician at Porterville College. My role to help students in the ESL program is to help assist with the application process, which is a two-part application. The application can take anywhere between 20 to 40 minutes, depending on the student's knowledge of using a computer. I also help assist with online and over-the-counter registration. Some of our students also encounter holds on their account due to their residency. At that point, the student will need to provide to us their permanent resident alien card, or additional paperwork will need to be brought into our office with proof that they've been here so we can clear their hold. Once the student brings the documentation to admissions and records, we will clear their hold and they will be able to register.
Hi, my name is Tony Park. I'm an English as a second language instructor here at Porterville College. Some of the students here who come to Porterville College have different goals.
I am Celestina Menchaca. I am ESL classes here in the Porterville College. I want to study or learn English because it's important to communicate me with everybody. I need it daily when I go to the grocery store or shopping mall, and I want to ask employees help me to find something that I'm looking for. Or when I attend parent meetings in my son's school, and I can ask the teachers about my son's progress. I want to take another class to get a degree here in the public college. So with this, I increases my opportunities to get a better job.
My name is Norma Garcia, and I am a student at Porterville College in the ESL classes. Before taking ESL classes at Porterville College, I didn't feel comfortable going outside, for instance, to the store, to the bank, or to the offices to do paperwork, because I was afraid that I was not going to be able to understand what people would be saying to me. That made me feel so frustrated. My children was another reason to study English, because I wanted to be able to help them with their homework and with any questions they could have. And not only that, but I have always wanted them to understand how important education is. I want them to see their mom going to school, doing homework, studying, and loving learning. And I'm hoping all those things can be something they want to follow.
Whatever their motivation might be, all of them wish to communicate well in English. The ESL program is comprised of 3 levels and 11 different classes. The 3 levels is characterized as beginning, intermediate, and advanced. The 11 classes focus on 3 areas of language skills, and these 3 areas are listening, speaking, grammar and writing, and reading and writing. If students wish to take these classes, they have an option. They could take the class as credit or non-credit. If they wish to take it as non-credit, then they receive a certificate of competency at the end of each level. And these certificates are given as proof to show that they acquire certain language skills. For example, they have the ability to know how to write composition in essays with a clear thesis and cite resources. The main goal for these certificates is to document the students' progress in their academic pursuit or their career path.
The Portobello College is a good place to learn English because the staff is very prepared in your field. They are very kind, the people, good people to teach the language. In this case, the ESL class.
ESL classes at Portobello College can change our lives. At the beginning, I just wanted to understand a little bit the English speakers. But now I have been thinking about continuing studying to get a degree because I see a possibility to have a better job in the future. So I really, really recommend the ESL classes to others.